here we have the actual up-to-date, well, not actually up-to-date, but from the actual basic design of the abacus, now you can see what actually has been constructed to make calculators, which gives us simple and easy ways to actually make calculations